my body, I'm Andy. Today I will talk about my mixture bowl. In my mixture bowl, have four mixtures. There are salad, chicken soup, spaghetti, and ice pops. My first mixture is salad. There are lots of solid things to make it. To make this mixture, we need tomatoes, vegetable sauce, lettuce, cucumber, apple, and carrot. First, we wash all the vegetables and fruit. Secondly, we cut them. Third, we put them in a bowl and mix them together. Then, we put tomato sauce and salt in it. After that, we put leaves. Finally, we put the spoon and eat it. My second mixture is chicken soup. There are solid things and also have liquid things. To make this mixture, we need hot water, chicken, corn, carrots, salt, and mushroom. First, we wash all the things we need. Secondly, we cut them. We put them in a pot with hot water. And we mix it together. After that, we put salt in it. Then we put them in a bowl and eat. My third mixture is spaghetti. Solid things and liquid things. To make this mixture, we need tomato sauce, pasta, and hot water. First, we put hot water in the pot. Secondly, we put the pasta in the pot. Third, we mix it together. Then, we put salt and tomato sauce in it. After that, we mix it together again. Finally, we put them in a plate. My final mixture is ice pop. There are liquid things and solid things to make it. To make this mixture, we need fruit, juice, sugar. First, we put juice in the cup. Then, we put some fruits we like in it. We put a stick and put sugar in it. Then, we put it in the freezer and wait. After that, wait a long time, we put it out. Finally, we take the stick out and it is ice pops. My favorite mixture is ice pops because it's very delicious in the hot day. Do you have any questions?
What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is ice pops.
How often do you eat ice pops?
Sometimes I eat ice pops in summer. Thank you for listening and watching. Goodbye.